Welcome to beautiful but pungent arrow in your head stadium in Carcass City, Missouri. Come for the football, stay for the barbecue. Just don't ask what the meat is.
Or who, unless you really want to know.
The teams are juiced up and ready for blood as they take the field for NFL action. The Orcs of Hazzard battle the Carcass City Creeps. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's time to turn on, tune in, and get your mutant buzz on. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here. It's NFL Game Day, and you know what that means.
Yeah, the town will be in flames tonight, and half the city's population will be sliding down greased street poles and eating all-you-can-eat horseshit buffets from the curb.
Yes, victory can be bittersweet sometimes, Bricks. Let's see if the home team can light up this town like a Roman candle. And it's first and 10. Hard run there, picks up the first down. And it's first and 10. And he gets 3 yards on that run. Second down and 7. It's about a 3-yard pickup. Third and 4. He took a beast boost injection. Now watch him stomp all over his opponents.
I want to take a big...
And he fumbles it, Bricks. Now, you know, you got to put the buzzsaw in the MVP conversation, Bricks. Got more kills than anyone in the league right now.
Yeah, you make a good point.
Ooh, and that's what they call the money shot. And it's first and 10. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. The coach isn't liking that call. Ho-ho, his head just exploded.
What a miss, what a miss. Oh, shit, oh, did we get out of it?
They're back up here on first, and they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever. Second down in a mile. And that is a big gain. You know the defense wants some payback after that. Third down and never gonna happen. Defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. And And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
And he put all of his foot into that one, and he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size, because he just walked all over him. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Wow, it's like a bloodmobile crashing into a slaughterhouse.
Second down and two.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot.
First down. He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. And it's first and 10. And he just...
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Grim.
Oh, he just got crushed. Second down and five. He might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in, you know, the usual money, bodies, coffee cans filled with, well, you know, mostly coffee. Tastes better, like Eskimos burying salmon heads, kimchi. Fermented anything really tastes good.
Perfect pass and a score! We should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. First and 10. And the defense gets the quarterback for a sack. Second down in a very lot. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Third down and long. Sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. He boomed that one. Let's see if he's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. And that's how you get your buzz on in the NFL.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
First and 10. Look out, that's an all-out attack. And then on sports. unsportsmanlike play of the day brought to you by the good folks at Speedy's Drive Through Funeral Parlor Service, located just off the Beltway Exit 5. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
He had it for a second there. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. First down and 9.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
I'm going to say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. And this game is up for grabs. Second down and 7. Third down and, well, good luck.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. Oh, man, the offense called a murder ball.
That's a little on the nose.
And he just nailed him right on the numbers for a touchdown. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. First and 10. He had nowhere to go and got nothing out of it. Second down and 10. The defense didn't give an inch. No gain on that play. Down and 9. The quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back.
He can't get rid of it.
That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he put all of his foot into that one. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Punt returners in this league have a life expectancy of 3. Boom! It's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And the runner is moving crazy fast. Look at the path he's taking upfield. He can go all the way. comes the extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and 10. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10. There, maybe a yard. Second down and 9. You've got to catch that. Third down and 9. Great run for a 9-yard gain. The kicker should make this, but you know how it goes in this league. And it's good!
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can we all just...
Not this shit again. Brex, I'm stopping it right there.
Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company.
Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Whenever a player gets big like this, it reminds me of that time he grabs it and picks up 4 on that reception. Second down and 6.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Oh, what a sack there. I heard this guy likes to play with soft balls. He's going to play with crushed balls from here on out. Third down and the punter is warming up. Gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. And he snags it. Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. And it's first and 10. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 5.
Find the way a rolled up dollar bill sticking out of flimsy Lohan's nose.
And he takes a timeout here. They have 2 left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy
more timeout left, but they've stopped the clock.
Why don't they just take the batteries out of the clock, Grim? That would make more sense.
And the offense goes into a hurry up to pick up the pace of the game. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and ten.
Timeouts are kind of like condoms, you know, Grim? You gotta use them smart if you want to score. Let's see if they did.
And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players.
You can't keep a good mutant down.
And then Cats will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and ten. No one was open downfield, so the QB threw the ball away. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's going to need all of it for this kick. He's got the distance, and the kick is good. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. We're back for the second half as the teams line up for the kickoff. The coach told his players they'll be strung up on the goalposts if they don't make this a game in the second half.
That's how you motivate these pricks.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not your own.
It's first and ten. Second down and long. To run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Third down and, well, good luck.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
First and ten. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. First down and 7. Oh, and they just deflated the quarterback's balls right there. Second down and a lot. Nice pickup for 6 yards. Third down and long. Third down, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Third down, and the offense needs a miracle. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it, too.
Some lucky fan gets to catch the ball. This is going to be a great kick.
With how hard he's going to have to kick it, they'd probably die, Bricks.
Pass me the binoculars.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. They're going to be able to return this one. Oh, nice hit. And it's 1st and 10. For every yard. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the 3rd set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
And like a monkey trying to fuck a greased football, he gets away in a hurry. Second down and more than the QB would like. Snatches that one out of the air for a 1st down. See if they can get something going here. 1st and 8 to go. Man, what a hit that was. Second down and 6. Great play. He is on that receiver like glue.
You know, when I was little, my dad used to make me eat glue. My tongue would get stuck to the roof of my mouth, and I couldn't talk.
Your father was a very smart man, Rick.
The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use, and he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not going to dance now.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners.
It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense.
And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind. The offense is down to their last two linemen. Once they're gone, it's game over.
Who cares? Linemen suck. They don't even deliver any fantasy points. They spend 2 years in the league and then they become bouncers at biker bars.
And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. Talking about Butterfingers, he should have had that one. Third down, and the punter is warming up. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. The cross-stitching, unbelievable.
And it's first and 10. Bricks, kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
Second down in a very lot.
Way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and 10. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. The third quarter has ended, and we'll need a huge rally or a high death toll to make this one interesting. And it's first and 10. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth!
He refuses to go down! And he runs into the end zone for a touchdown! Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
And it's first and 10. Oh.
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Good thing they don't have drug testing in the MFA. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. Third and two. This guy. Well, he should be more careful when he hurdles.
Just one. Just in some fun of your time.
The defense uses the time warp dirty trick to erase that last play.
It's really paid off.
And you said they were crazy. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. Nice punt. Should move them back nicely. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. And he's running like a moose right now. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And it's first and 10. To avoid the saw, but the saw just made a better, cleaner cut to the ball carrier. Second down and 5. Shithouse.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And it's first and 10. They want more points, so they're going for 2. No one was going to stop him. That's 2 points. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and 10. And he picks up about 6 on the play. And that'll be 2nd down and 4. Well, fee, fi, fo, fum. Devastating hit knocks the ball loose. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and 10. Punishing hit, the quarterback goes down. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Us to the 2-minute warning. It's do or die now. Now, something to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. And he's got a chance for a good return here.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10. And the running game is starting to click now. A pickup of 8 on the play. They quickly call a timeout, hoping to save some time for their offense. Second down and 2. I think the defenders are scared of this guy, Bricks, and they have every right to be.
Yeah, he's a murderer!
At this point, they're going to have to get the ball back by any means necessary. Or wasting 2 timeouts on the defense is really going to bite them in the ass. They go to the ground game and pick up the first. Nicely done. The defense takes its final timeout. They can't stop the clock anymore, so they'll need to stop the offense. And it's first and 10. What?
I mean, first down!
What the hell was that?
I honestly don't know, Grim.
First down and 9. And he sticks his fingers in the defender's eyes, netting him a pickup of about 8 on the play. And that'll bring up 2nd and 1. Defenders like a greased turkey. And they line up for the extra point. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. The Carcass City Creeps were mutilated today and lose in front of their home crowd in a forfeit. It was close for a while, but in the end, it was just too much for them, and they couldn't get it done.
Sounds like your wedding night, doesn't it?
Hey, they got pills for that. You know that commercial where they show a mummy getting a boner?
What the hell are you talking about, Bricks?
I don't know. I get confused often. I'm on a lot of painkillers.
Well, moving right along, let's hear what the MVP has to say.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.